everyone, Anke here. Welcome to Mixed Media Monday. The assignment for today is to create a layout using rainbow colors, mixed media and tone-on-tone stitching. I use the beautiful January kits for my layout, and for the mixed media part I chose the stencil and two shimmers paints from the January color kit and two colors from the December color kit. I start with painting my cardstock using the four shimmers paints. Let the paint dry and then add a layer of modeling paste, which I apply using the stencil from the January color kit. The paste is dry, I cut the painted paper into stripes, which I glue on my page. the tone-on-tone stitching. I want to stitch a line above and underneath each paper strip in the same color. But I don't have yellow twine, so I'll color white twine using the yellow shimmers paint. I apply the paint using a paintbrush, and as you can see, it works pretty well. I dry the twine with a heat tool and then pierce holes along the paper strips. Start stitching. Is finished now, and I add my photo, which I embellished with one of the chipboard frames which are included in the general embellishment kit. I pick out some of the floral ephemera, which you can also find in the general embellishment kit, and place them on both sides of my photo. Thank you. also add some of the die cuts which are included in the general main kit. For the title, I combine one of the exclusive chipboard phrase stickers from the January embellishment kit and the mini puffy alphabet stickers which you can find in the January pocket life kit. I keep on embellishing the page with some chipboard stickers and some puffy hearts. The puffy stickers are included in the January Pocket Life kit. Finally, I add some black color splatters and journaling. My layout is finished now. And I hope you enjoyed watching the video and feel inspired to use mixed media elements on your next project. Thanks so much for joining me today.